my favorite games to play when I was a kid was hide and seek. How many people like to play games?
Me.
How many people like to play hide and seek? Great. Everybody hide! No, I'm kidding. Sit down, honey. Sit down. Well, let me show you. This is a picture of my house when I was little, okay? Now, well, it wasn't this little. Imagine me trying to fit in there. Help, I'm little! Anyway, inside this house are pictures of my family. And I have a picture of my beautiful mother, and she's so, so beautiful. She's so beautiful. Hi, Mom. Want to see a picture of my mom?
Yeah.
Isn't she so beautiful? Can you see the resemblance?
Yeah.
Now, my dad is not beautiful. He's very, 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 very handsome. Hi, Dad. Want to see a picture of my dad?
Yeah.
He's very, very handsome. Funny how that DNA works, isn't it? Now, my sister is just drop-dead cute. Hello, Sister Shelly. Want to see a picture? It's a picture of my sister, Shelly. Now, my brother Myron is the coolest kid in the whole school. Here's my picture of my brother Myron. Say hi, Myron. You guys just said hello to a picture, but that's okay, it's a magic show. Do you want to see my other brother?
Yeah.
No.
They're twins. That's my brother, Hermes. Say hi, Hermes.
Hi.
She said hello to a picture again. Anyway, isn't it fun when moms and dads play games with us? But sometimes moms and dads are too busy, so we have to play by ourselves or with our friends or family. So let's pretend mom is in the kitchen preparing supper, and dad is very, very busy, on the couch watching TV. Now, Shelly is the hardest one to find. When we played games, you could never find Shelly. We'd always have to yell, come out, wherever you are. And Shelly would always magically appear inside the house looking out the window. Can you see her in there?
Yeah.
All right. Now, let me show you how hard Shelly is to find. If I took Shelly right now and put her behind my back, where's Shelly?
Behind my
back. Yeah, that's easy.
No, she's
but, what if I took Shelly, right, and I turned her around? Now where's Shelly?
Behind
me. Yeah, that's easy. But what if I took my brother Hermie and turned Hermie around? Now where's Shelly?
Over there.
Yeah, well, that's easy. But what if I mixed them around really, really, really fast? This is confusing. Up and down, all around. All right. Now we have to try to find Shelly. Who wants to play hide and seek? Someone sitting down, sitting up straight, smile on your face, and politely raising your hands. That boy in the golden shirt, what's your name?
Honey Cake.
Say that again?
Honey
Cake. Honey
Cake?
Honey Cake.
Honey Cake.
Yeah. Close enough?
Yeah.
Do you think that Shelly is over in my right hand or left hand? Which one?
Left.
The left hand? I told you, Shelly is really hard to find. Now, maybe Myron is distracting you, so stop distracting. Go with Mom and Dad, Myron. All right, now we're gonna mix them up really fast, around the back, under the legs and everything. Now, who wants to try to play hide and seek? Sitting down, sitting up straight, that girl in the blue with the glasses on, and you have red sleeves. What's your name?
Alina.
Hi, nice to meet me. All right, ready or not, here she comes. Do you want this card or this card?
This one?
Nobody can ever... Maybe you should take this card instead, honey.
No.
You want this one in the right hand?
Yeah.
No, Shelly is not there. See how hard she is to find? Okay, round, round, round. We get... I cheated?
Yeah!
That's my job. All right, I'll give her another turn. All right, and don't put your fingers in your mouth, honey. You know where they're bent. All right, do you want the one in the right hand or the left hand, honey? The right one? I told you Shelly is really hard to find. All right, round and round and round we go. Under the leg, round the back. Who wants to try to find Shelly? Let's see, somebody in the cheaper seats way over there. How about that boy in the green? What's your name?
Henry.
Henry? Ready or not, here comes Henry. Do you want this one or this one, Henry? This one? I'll give you a chance to take this one instead.
Yeah.
Myron? How did he get back here, man? Hey, I said hide and seek, not hide and sneak. But wait a minute. Where is my sister Smelly? Shelly! Maybe she's behind me.
No?
But I fooled all the magicians watching, thinking she's gonna appear on my back. All right. Hey, Is she inside the house?
No.
No.
Maybe she's in the backyard.
No.
Oh, wait a minute. I know what we have to do. We have to say, come out, wherever you are, and she will magically appear in the window. One, two, three.
Come out, wherever you are.
Did she appear in the window?
No.
Oh. How about now?
No.
Oh, wait a minute. She's probably hidden so well, she can't hear us. So, on the count of three, we're going to say it really loud next time, and I'm going to do some magic and try to make her appear in the window. You let me know if she appears, because I hate disappointments. Are you ready? Hit a one. And a two, and a three! Did she appear?
Yeah!
She's in the window right now?
Yeah.
Oh, my sister Shelly, there she is, and... Why do I keep kissing cards today? Hey, how did she disappear from the game of hide and seek and appear in the house? It must be...
magic!
Give yourselves a nice big hand.
Yeah.